Our family name, once so well regarded, is now barely whispered aloud by decent folk. Terrors may indeed stalk these shadows, but yonder, a glint of gold. The ground quakes. Obliterated. Ears, blurred vision, the end approaches. Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Dazed, reeling, about to break. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Exposed to a killing blow. Momentary abatement. Continue. continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Festering fear consumes the mind. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Gnawing uncertainty. The birthplace of dread. Masterfully executed. Vigor is restored. Death by inches. Secrets and wonders can be found in the most tenebrous corners of this place. Eradicated. Monstrous size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies. A devastating blow. Time to perform beyond one's limits. Such a terrible assault cannot be left unanswered. Death waits for the slightest lapse in concentration. Ah. is the weapon that cuts on its own. Dizzying blow to body and brain. Singular strike. Grievous injury. Palpable fear. Injury and despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice. True test. Hold fast or expire. At the very precipice of oblivion. The will to fight falters. As life ebbs, terrible vistas of emptiness reveal themselves. Facing the abyss. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings.